And the reward for missing University of Iowa student Mollie Tibbetts has grown to $260,000. The 20-year-old went missing on July 18th from her small hometown of Brooklyn, Iowa. Her family believes she is alive but has potentially been kidnapped. Investigators are remaining tight-lipped about the case, saying holding back basic details may help solve it. That includes saying whether they believe Tibbetts returned home from a jog the evening she went missing.